The final part of the Dragon Ball Legends 5th anniversary brings a lot of speculation on what the last character might be. A lot of people seem to think it's ULTRA Vegito Blue, but in all honesty, if it were, here's how I think he would play out in every PvP match.
Oh!